pretty good so far.
One question is, how did you manage to get one to get that? Golly. When I saw the reviews on the store, I was getting so bad of the news for it. I don't know. The reviews on PowerWash Simulator VR are terrible on the Netflix right now. Well, so get us a new game on VR. Of course, there's gonna be some bugs and issues, and people expect it to be immediately. So far, the green is the expensive one, in my opinion. Yeah, it can't, like, beat red or yellow. That, like, coming off a lot. Just one picture or two. See? It's fine. This gives me more content to do. Steady wind race, you know? I don't know if y'all ever heard of that saying. Anyway. I would hate that if they did it, like, there's a lot of water you see in there. I woke up in the middle of the night and I'm gonna Want anyone to help me, you know? I just want to help people myself. But now, of course. Of course, there's a fun spot. Oh, my God. Who's average? Oh, it's a problem with another one. up in the middle of the night and then you wake up. Oh god. It's in like every nook and cranny. I'll skip those for now. I'm not. No. I'll do those all. See this? Do you actually guys see this? Like, come on. Yeah. All up in the middle of the night. I don't know what this is. Okay, I just saw that little lag thing. Yeah, you can see the head just thing, right? Yeah, 6. It is, that's bad. I'll end this recording after I'm done with this one. If I have to redo this job, I'm not gonna do that. See? Does that actually work? Oh, that'd be awesome. If only it worked. Alright, yeah, I'll end this video right here because my head's like 100%. Actually, I was right. Well, bye. See ya. Hope I record next tomorrow or today.